I'm still sick, but I got my Yelp review back today. I don't feel safe and secure it's going to stay up, but I did write the CEO of Yelp and my lawyer wrote Yelp. And believe me, it's not easy getting in contact with Yelp. It's not easy. But I'm so tired. I went to get a cyst removed. And this, she damaged my eye. I have permanent damage. And she grabbed my hair and jerked my head back. I have floaters in both eyes, besides a hole in my retina, and now macular pucker. And it's cost me thousands of dollars. Not just medical, but legal, pursuing this, going after the cops. And I'm not going to stop. If they think they put me in my place, the place is the U.S. Senate, to testify in front of a committee about police, internal affairs, and the DA corruption. And people from across the country can join me for even worse horrors than what I've had to endure. But this is unbelievable.